16 years old. I am with my family now at home. And my hope now, I want to go back to school and learn. And I want to be a midwife in future.
UNICEF is ready to support, along with the National Denialisation Commission and UNIMIS, to demobilise those children, to put them back in their families. We don't believe any child should be a soldier, any child should carry a gun, and we find it completely unacceptable.